We'll be right back with more Sonic X.